Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend's seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorn and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you.
And who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Joey, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Thank you. avenged her.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. you slippery little whore! You can't hide!
Put down there! You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live!
You need a chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and then take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone. I like that. Okay, then, right this way. Any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just trying to look in my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. They're as like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of things. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. It's so hard for you to absorb. There. It's better, right? Here's how we cheat you. We made the consumer to the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Oh, till the Thernicus Lakers, he worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Dragon!
God you survived. I see you've got a second name.
across from the upper floors.
Thank you. How do you know you're not a patient?
Only a test subject who has witnessed the horror
was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
You think that they contacted something supernatural?
Not you. Supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider.
Thank you. tried to explain.
I know, I know. I am supposed to be dead. No, no such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to say we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. Have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you.
becomes a host.
What is that thing?
Wake up, but open your eyes. What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here, let me help.
You get on these boots.
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said hope made a lateral assumption.
What do you hope? You're not happy about it?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
Thank you. They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. Christ, Waylon, hurry up.
They're waiting.
They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and our radio's spinning.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. Park. Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. This department here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, this department? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murdoch Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when you put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
That's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That is brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Don't you? talking. I'll open you up. Open you up and show you. You wait right there.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Stick around with my friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Look around, the fucker cried. Come down here!
Thank you.
smell you!
Ugh.
fucking...
I'll open you up. Open you up and show you.
You wait right there.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep it rounding our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Ah, the fucker tried to... Come back here!
Hey!